There ain't a whole lot to say about this one, so please excuse the lack of comedy for sale ad. This one took a hit and decided to burn up. Let's get her off the truck and I'll go over. For this one, not many people have seen a burned up car, so let's take a look. This was the initial damage, hit those two poles that I showed earlier. Look at how it's blued up in here. That was a hot fire. Didn't quite make it to their fishing trip. Children's bow, or rod. Some lawn chairs. That looks like a tackle box. Bunch of fishing gear. Net up in there. Nothing's really straight on it. When I got there, the air filter was still smoking and glowing embers. So she was still technically on fire when I found her. There's the battery. Fuse box. That'd be the radio. Is she glued down? The shifter, still in drive. There was somebody in the back seat. Look how that back seat, or that front seat's bent forward. That's reclined. This side, somebody slammed into that back seat. They had passengers back there. I'll bet you they had a full car. Get a view from the driver's seat. Not exactly a view you want to see. Pedals look all right down there. You can still even see what they look like. That's rare. This one went kind of long, but I hope you liked it. We got plenty of other vehicles to showcase. Please leave a like and subscribe.